I am the soup delivery man.
Shut up
and eat the soup, bitch.
There must be some kind of way out of here.
Welcome back to Mafia 3. Let's get into it. Ooh, we've got ourselves a Playboy. That's the winking sound. Jesus, like, whoa, fucking hell. No spinning chairs like last time. Okay. Yeah. How the fuck do we get out of here? Talk to Semi. For fuck's sake, how do you get out of here? How do you run as well? Like, run, you prick. Ah, there are stairs here. Okay, fine. Bored. Ah, run, you pansy.
We barely have two nickels to rub together. Now we're paying for all that food. Jesus Christ.
Watch that mouth of yours.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you would have listened to me.
What mess? Not something you need to worry about, Lincoln. I got it under control.
Under control? Mm-hmm. God damn it, you need
to... Boy, I'm not warning you again.
Have it your way, old man.
Yeah, old man.
Let him be. He needs to cool off.
You mind telling me what's got him so riled up?
We've been having problems with the Haitians. But like I say, I got it under control.
Mm-hmm.
Well, truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for... Should I come back?
In honor of your returning to us safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here. Supplied him with food.
Okay.
Hand out to some of our needier family.
Well, I was hoping you'd lend me a hand, Lincoln, and give you a chance to see the neighborhood.
This thing with the Haitians, how serious is it?
Ah, you know Ellis. Someone looks at him the wrong way, he's on them like a wet dog.
Like I said, I can come back.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out. Enjoy the day. Besides, be good for the two of you to spend some time together. Mm. Gone.
Those time of the priest. No thanks. Yeah, man.
Oh, I saw Langan a couple times once he was first back.
Okay.
He told me he wanted to leave town, head out to California. Now, he had a friend in the service who could get him a job working at the Mare Island shipyard. And the only reason he came back was to tell Sammy and Ellis goodbye. But then he found out about the trouble Sammy
This game is full of cutscenes so far.
So we decided to stay and help.
I've watched more cutscenes than have done anything in the
those
game.
Haitians, well, they are bad
shit.
News. No talking Lankin out of it. Whatever else he might have become, Lankin was always loyal.
So these are interviews after the fact, I'm guessing. Clearly. Shit. Are we doing something, or is this going to be another fucking cutscene? Argh.
Well, then most likely.
Yeah.
If you want to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. I'm gonna wait a few days.
Oh, he goes upstairs so slowly.
Since I just got back.
They won't
do anything. I'm just walking around now.
They'll come around.
It's like a walking simulator.
Do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back. Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Really?
Warm meal, warm heart. Oh, sure.
That's fantastic, but, you know, now I'm just serving some fucking food to people. Do I have to push a button? No, I suppose I have to push a button. Oh, wow. So interactive.
Thanks.
I am the soup delivery man.
Nice to see you.
Shut up and eat the soup, bitch.
Thank you.
Blessings mine, man.
Couple days back,
fuck
and they already
me.
Got you working?
Ah,
ah,
no
ah,
to do.
Ah,
a hell of a lot to
Can I stop? I don't
serve this. Don't get old, son.
Serve one more.
It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Yep. Then you're playing fucking games where you're not doing anything.
I'm good.
You're just
nice to see you around
serving
the
soup.
Again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Hey, baby.
Well, and that nice ass, too. Okay. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Ooh.
We got trouble. Wrong regime.
Totally come and see you later. Hey, where are you going? Aww. Oh, shit zone! Cover, W, and space. Oh. Q, Q. Take that! One curse, bitch. Press Y. Why? No, no. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I gotta press Q. Continue pressing Q. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Nice. Is he running? Ah, gosh. Whoa. Oh, fuck, son. Ho, ho, ho. Nice! You finally get to fucking do something. Oh, another cutscene. Great. Fuck is that?
Francois Papadoc Duvalier was elected president of Haiti in 1957. By 1959,
10 seconds of action, and then another.
Police called Tonton Macou
started
to flee.
Cutscene.
Most of them settled in the southern United States. Now mixed in with the good, hard-working people were hardened criminals. They formed the backbone of what became the Haitian gang. Now, Lincoln found out they set up in the swamps, and were led by a man named Baca.
Yeah, you and Father James done already?
You got jumped by the Haitians. It's time you level with me. Tell me what's really going on.
Yes. I suppose it is.
Yeah.
Six, 7 months ago, folks in the hollow started getting robbed. Money, jewelry, things of that nature. Didn't take long for us to figure out it was the Haitians. Then those bâtards on Valor started going after the lottery.
How much money are we talking about? How much?
Enough that we're in deep shit with Sal Marcano. Haven't kicked up to him in 3 months.
Jesus Christ.
Why is it so popular for someone to just like walk in like that? Like they're already part of the fucking conversation. Right?
Let me worry about Sal.
He's standing on the other side of the fucking wall.
He and I go way back.
Just listening.
What else? This thing with the Haitians. It's time for it to end. You and Ellis need to handle it.
How are we gonna find them?
Back in the 20s, folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They even built themselves a little shanty town. When the depression hit, they abandoned it. That's the only place this could have come from.
We're gonna need guns and ammo.
Call this number. Do it away from here. No sense tipping anybody off.
Or we could sweep the hollow, track down and kill every last one of those cocksuckers, then we wouldn't have to worry about it.
The last thing folks in this neighborhood need to see is colored people killing each other. Do this quiet. Away from here.
Away from here.
Eliminate whoever's running the show. The rest of them will go down on their own. Trust me.
He said it funny.
Hey, soldier boy. I'll follow your lead.
Yep. Be careful, yeah? Those Haitians are a hard people. Do not ever underestimate them.
Whatever. Skip, 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 skip. No.
C'est lié que c'est divers c'est.
I don't know what that means.
Hostility.
That's great. Woo-hoo. Fuck! Alright.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
How fuck can we get this thing?
Expect is an attack.
Oh, I can move the mouse. Fantastic.
Head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Right, control,
trust me,
Ellis.
Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
More waiting, more waiting. Nope. Can I control it now? Nope. Nope, nope, and I'll swim to the off of that side. Fine. Yay, swimming, swimming. Go for a nice little swim. It's a bit hot out, you know what I mean? How the fuck do I get up there? Space, it's space. Okay. What's going on up there? One's gonna hit the bar. You have to burn down half the hollow to get to Sammy. We're doing it. Ain't stopping till that old man is dead. Him, Ellis, and the other one. Lincoln Clay. He's the one. This time you won't get away from us.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me. Atebon Legba, open the gate for me. Open the gate for me, Papa, for me to pass.
Cool. Oh, apparently I got a gun too. Yay! That was cool. Take that! Cool. Can I... Can I press Y to put him down? I put him down, yep. Yay! Put him in the water! Cool. Can I pick up the ammo? Or is it, you know, you gotta pick up one. It sucks, doesn't it? Let's pick him up. Face this way and put it up. Yay! Take that! Punk ass, motherfucker. Oh! Fuck was that? Fuck was that? I think it may have been alligators or possibly crocodiles. I don't know which one is which. Alright, let's go for this. Let's try this guy. Let's see what happens. Yeah, yeah, forward, got just a little bit faster, and said, oh, fuck, and I don't want to fall in myself. Back up. And let's just watch. Okay. So, yes, it was. Just goes this way. Is anybody in the air? Nope. Good, because they would have spotted me better. Well, there's two people there. How the fuck am I going to, you know, get past two of them? Oh shit. Squat down. Get in roll! Yeah, fuck it. Fuck you. Fuck you! Bitch. No, fuck, he's still alive. Okay. Oh fuck, there's more out there. God damn it! Some ammo. Reload. Okay. Ah, at least we got some action happening now. Where are you, piece of shit? Motherfucker. Oh fuck! Run, you toss bag. I don't know why I call him a toss bag. I just do. No, there is. Gotcha, motherfucker! Nice. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Down there, right? Oh, fuck, get in there. Get in there, come on! Really, bro? Another one down. Well, you know, they shot at me first. Don't mean.
Motherfuckers over here.
No.
Where to go? I'll put one in his ear. Holy shit!
Fuck you, motherfucker! Nice. Thomas Lee, oh fuck. Come on! I fucking fuck you up! Yes! Bye! Whee! Get Yes, take that. Where's that shooting from? The fuck you shooting from, motherfucker? Now you know. No, that's right. What the fuck are you doing, man? Take that, punk. Where are you, come on? Fuck. Where is he? I'm just gonna run around. Oh man, there's too many of these motherfuckers around. Unbelievable. Alright. Where's this other asshole? Oh fuck, right there! Candles. Okay.
Fuck you! Who won, Bata? Fuck you!
You made a big mistake going after the Hollow.
Hollow? That's why he's just the coward! That's why it's all. Fuck me! Stop on something right now!
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than you!
Mm-hmm. No. That was effortless, Ben.
You can't take those shoes! You fucking pig! Damn you to hell!
Take it easy!
Take it easy?
Looked like he just caught a feel. Did he?
He kept me in there. Locked in there. Day and night. Beat me. Use me. I kissed you, motherfucker! You and your entire goddamn family!
He's dead! He's dead! He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over?
Mm-hmm.
Over! This is never going to be over. Pajam!
Bye.
Fucking Haitians.
Oh, fuck. Hot damn. Send these boys in there. Get it.
Oh, okay, I have some guns. I've got this thing. Didn't I just pick up some Molotovs? Oh, I have to go that way. Alright. Ah, crap. Cool.
Got him now! Firebomb that fucker!
That button. Oh, shit, son!
We got a firebomb!
That's pretty cool. Oh, fuck. Oh, just, I thought I just fucking died. This thing popped up. Okay, we're looking towards adrenaline shot. Press C. Okay, fine. I just pressed fucking C, you cocksucker. Shit. I hate these freaking pop-ups, man. Ah.
Can't take much more. Be the light.
Damn it. You're trying to kill me too, motherfucker. What do you not understand about that? Everyone's like, don't kill one of your own, and so you're killing me, motherfucker. One bullet left, really? Yes, reload. Get some more ammos around here. Jesus. You sound like freaking zombies up in here. Okay.
Hot day.
I'm just gonna run through as fast as I can. Oh shit!
We ain't going easy on you, friend.
That's fine. I'm just gonna try and run past all of you wankers. Heal, heal, heal! Shit. Run! Ah, fuck, 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 fuck. God damn it, get in there, get in there, get in there! Fuck! Holy shit, man! Fuck! Oh, god damn it. Oh, man.
Gonna carve a smile into your face! Watch out! We gotta fire bomb!
Cool. Ah, oh, fuck no. Ah, no, fucking reload. Reload, motherfucker. Ah, cover aiming. Crap at aiming. That's fine.
Don't let me die like this. It's shotgun time.
No, it's not. No, no, no. See, heal, 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 heal. Heal, alright. Punch, 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 punch. Heal, heal, heal. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Heal as well. Fuck. Run, run. Holy fuck. Ah. What's happened? Ah. Ah, son of a bitch, man. Come on. Shit, son. Oh. He's on my side, okay. I just saw a person who's there, you know, and I just shoot. Shoot and fire.
Yeah. Eat shit, motherfuckers!
Get in the fucking car, douche. Come on, get him. He's on fire. Yeah.
Get in the car and bring the whole family to Hank's Burger Bar.
No. Nice. At least we got some action going on.
I am.
How to
go with
Bucky? Fuck.
Stay dead, not let him.
Full of action.
Can't even tell you how happy Papa's gonna be. And this shit with the haters.
Not even listen to what they're saying. Okay.
Get them out of the way. Things will calm down. Go back to how they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he, I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know. Just makes me wonder what happens after. You know.
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
No matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God, we all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about it.
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us.
Shit.
But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah.
Alright. Fuck, we'll get over there. Keep going straight on as well. Oh, we got a fucking GPS thing. Ah, forgetting I've got a map. Smoothie. Cool, man. Pretty good stretch. Cool. Ah, right.
Located in beautiful downtown New
Yeah, controlling this car is a bit interesting, to say the least. Well, fuck, stop, shit, oh! Get the fuck out of my way. Oops. Whoop
the
doo.
Bang Lankin didn't understand, or maybe want to understand, is that for a man like Sammy, there's always gonna be more Haitians. Now, if there wasn't someone going after Sammy, then there was someone else forcing him into a bad situation. It was never going in. That's how Mankin ended up working for Sal Marcano.
You were right about those Haitians being down by that old salt mine. They won't be bothering us again.
It was a mistake sending you down there. I should handle my own business.
This isn't any different than what I was doing before I left.
You probably don't know this, but every night on the TV, right after the news, they show the names of all the boys killed over there in Vietnam. I'd be sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did. Nothing happened to me.
There's only so much luck down the well. Sooner or later, pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
So, what are we gonna do about Marcano?
Pay him his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery? No. But Sal called a bit ago. Wants you to meet him up the country club. Says he's got something in the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there to help.
Now, they may not like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano. He says you get to come in, you get to come in.
Fine. Always did want to see the inside of that place.
You need to do whatever Sal asks, yeah? For all our sakes.
Yes, sir.
Suka. Oh, shit.
The fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy. Or they'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side.
It must be wet. Yeah, it looks a bit wet. Tool. And fuck up your garden and shit, man. Yeah. Take that, cracker ass. Motherfucker.
Lincoln Clay. Christ, man. Get a look at you. I bet those fucking gooks shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit. Oh, Georgie, it's been okay. A long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn, if that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops. And Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, it's worth it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes. Smoke?
Sure.
Oh, man.
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sal. Come on, he's in the back.
I should have wore something else.
Hey, these squares have a problem with your threads. You can take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass. Nice thing about having fuck you money.
Olivia, I hate to cut this short, darling, but I've got a meeting coming up. Remy, a pleasure as always, sir. Two more glasses. Lincoln, good to see you. This is Vito Scaletta. He's the one I've been telling you about. Come on, Lincoln, sit down.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
Army? Marines?
Regular Army at first, and then I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
I told you it was something else. Mm-hmm. Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case, goddamn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, if you're vouching for him, Sal, that's good enough for me. Look, I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
Christ, that guy's an asshole. Uh-huh. Fucking carpetbagger. Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since. Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
And you're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be 6-7 million in there, easy.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Now, Vito's fronting a lot of the money for the job, and he got us the combination to the vault. Have you had a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, you
this
will.
This is from the very first thing.
His old man in on this, and they're gonna need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about.
The very first
now,
mission.
Safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. God damn, I take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all. Always have.
Oh, hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? For all of us.
What'd you have in mind?
I want you to know I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that kind
of stuff. I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Well, look here, if you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? Now, he's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
Mm-hmm. He took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano, I can't do that to him.
Well, shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal, which is something that is scarce these days.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
What do you really want to hear? That we'd kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the VC? I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam. Someone like that you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction and get the fuck out of their way.
Oh, we're back to this one from the very first episode thingy that we're doing. Radio. So,
stay cool.
Can't fucking see shit. I think someone's over there, someone over there. Oh, for fuck's sake. Tell you, press V to get track enemies and shit. Okay, that's right. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, walking really strangely.
I got eyes on the suspect.
He's right there. Need to get behind something.
Fuck you, Piggy. Oh, there's over there.
Got another man down.
Yes, take that. Fuck you. Nice. Yeah, they're all gone. That's okay. I like
it. Yeah, the drill's through.
Okay.
All right. Well, once you squared away up here, we start dropping it down. We'll make it quick.
Yeah, it's very quick.
Motherfuckers killed the lights.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Oh. Defend Georgia. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake, I cannot defend anybody. Defending people sucks. Take that!
Ha ha ha! Some help over here! Got you stuck!
Goddamn massacre!
Well, you know. Doesn't have to be. Ha ha ha! Behind the fucking wall there. Yes! think he's done.
We gonna pretty be much. Rich, Lincoln. Rich.
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Ah, take that. Yes. Fuck you. Ah, shit, there's more down there. Hey, get some. Fuck you. Come on, fuck you.
God damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
And these guys are cool. Down, y'all need to figure something out. I got some TNT. I'll put out outside the hole and detonate it.
Fuck.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish? If any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down. But any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing? Hold his dynamite. How complicated could it be?
Yeah.
It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole.
Oh, fuck. Today, geniuses. Yep, further. Oh, fuck. There I am. What the fuck? What? Was this room suspended on something? Like, what the fuck? Was suspended from something, I should say. That, didn't really work, did it? What the fuck?
No one really knows why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke, but he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before, but Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
Yeah, more cutscenes!
I knew it'd penetrate her, all right.
Hey! Now, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You tell me it's true. Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
Damn, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how old I was. God damn, you piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. What's up, man?
You already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars because we can't roll up in that beat-up piece of shit outside.
Oh, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater?
I'm just saying, there are better rides out there.
Hey, bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I dropped the custom 358 and a four shift out.
That ain't the only thing you dropped in her. Maybe you should tell them about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, leave me out of this.
Did you fuck in my car?
Nah, it ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bass in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're going to clean. Not just the back seat. Every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit.
Hey, and you, funny man, you going to fucking help?
Like hell I am. Shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, well, this is new.
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
All right, Dad, we hear you.
That's Irish, motherfucker.
Danny and Ellis, you're going to use the drills to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're to drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I worry about the boat.
Kind of Irish?
Oh. George's old man flipped the guard at the reserve, giving you his truck.
Between that and the uniforms, ain't no one gonna give us a second look. Come on, let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta's and finish up some prep work.
Hey, and you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit. Hey, you cleaning it.
Okay. My father was a lot of things, few of them good. But he started out
too many cutscenes. Not enough action.
About the canals underneath the city, and at one of them, not enough save points. Under the Federal Reserve, it was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened.
Mm-hmm.
You want to stick your own neck out? Fine. But leave your son out of it. It's his fault Danny died.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
We need to go.
Ah, shit, what are we doing now? Alright. Sit up, let's get back into this. Oh shit, son. Why the fuck would you have this as an escape route? Oh, fuck. Stupid.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Wait, I'm looking for adventure. Oh, cool. Yeah. Shit, keep going. Oh, fucking shoot him. Shit. Fuck you. Oh, shit. Fuck. Go. 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 No, we're gonna die. We're gonna die. Yep, I did. Oh, for fuck's sake. What the fuck is that? Stupid boat. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. I'm stuck on the side of this motherfucker. Woohoo. Unbelievable. Oh, shit, son. They all just have boats just at the ready to come down here. I can't fucking see anything up ahead, man. No. Not planning on slowing down, motherfucker! Shit, I can't see! Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck!
How the fuck you learn to drive a boat?
I did.
Take that, you fucking
I think
pigs.
I did. Am I dead? I don't know. No, I'm not! Yes! Nice! And you know, I couldn't see a fucking thing. I still can't see. Oh shit! Oh crap! Oh! Shit, man!
Buddy, all right?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
I'm glad we're breathing and all.
I've ever seen.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well.
And there's cops behind you.
They'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas.
Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man.
Dude, your leg is fucked. Don't fucking complain with someone helping you up a fucking ladder. Tool. Oh, there's two guys holding you. You gonna complain about that, motherfucker? Whatever.
Alright, once we get out there, I hit a payphone. Call us in a ride.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up. Come here.
Hey! Don't put me the fuck down!
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
Oh, god damn it.
Just carry the motherfucker, why not? Oh, what the fuck? Okay.
Look at the titties, I mean, god damn! Oh, damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Exactly, you fucking toolbag motherfucker.
Stop, god damn it, stop! Fuck you,
man! My sentiments exactly.
Hey man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
Hey, my time is just as precious as yours.
Y'all keep an eye out.
Mm-hmm.
We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get
cemetery?
Over
there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie Sport.
We will.
Into the getaway car. All right.
Careful, you dumbass.
Fuck you.
The car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store. That.
God bless you, old man. Let's go.
What's up? Oh, cool. Aw. I'm enjoying the song, man. Yep.
We made the news.
Fuck off. Shut up.
I'm telling you for the last fucking time. You need to tell me what you did with the place.
I already done told you.
Let's go this way.
A bogey used in the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6 foot tall, a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices.
Wow.
Stay cool, man. We're still good. Out of the way.
Excuse me. Move. More piggies over there. I'm just beating someone up, man. Ah, they're gonna bust me. They keep fucking looking at me like that. Fucking tools. Oh, there we go. Another cutscene.
Oh, shit. What the fuck are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs everywhere.
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine.
All right, you guys take Danny and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone. We all got a friend, Jesus.
That's not right. Jesus, that's a gun. I'm just gonna walk out to him with a fucking pistol in your hand. Fucking go, get the fuck out of here.
Hey! Over here!
Oh, fucking hell. What are you doing, man? Fucking died. That's fucking stupid. All right, come on, come on. That's gonna be less. Last one I do. Don't shoot me! Don't shoot me! Don't shoot me! Run! Keep running, motherfucker! Faster! Go faster! Fuck! Get through here. Can we get through here? I don't know. Possibly. Possibly not. Yes. Well done. Go! Run! Run! Can't get through there, but we can run around this way. Cool. Ah, through the cemetery. That's a bit much, isn't it? Through this way. Okay.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
Rap. Oh, fuck your stupid zones. I know about your fucking zones. Oh bollocks, they're fucking everywhere.
Guys, he ain't here. Let's try there.
All units,
be advised.
Suspect located. On-scene units engaging. Attention, all units. There's been a homicide in the French ward. Suspect is described as a
Keep fucking running.
Male.
And reload at the same time.
Response requested.
Yes. Okay. Fuck. Fuck you. Okay, stop. Come on. Fucking reload and run the fuck out of here. How do I get over this fucking wall? Can I jump? I can't jump over the wall. Run! Run! Where'll they get you? Where'll they get you? Jump over this thing. Yes! 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 Can we scale? Yes, we can. Go, 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 go. Go! Quick, go, go!
All units.
Run, you motherfucker. What's that?
I know what it is.
Where's Georgie?
We got separated.
Ah, come on,
get outside of him. He said he'd meet us back at the house.
All right.
Get in!
Ah, oh, fuck me. I'm gonna fucking drive. Come on! Slowest getaway vehicle fucking ever.
All units in vicinity be advised.
Oh shit! Oh crap! Oh, not good. Not good. Is that a jump? Looks like a jump. It's a ramp! Yes! Nice. Let's take this way. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, no, there's a go. Come on, motherfucker.
Responding unit. Suspect sighted downtown.
That wasn't. Yeah.
All units, negative visual on suspect.
Fuck!
Repeat visual contact line.
We made shit out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
A bed of titties, okay.
They gone? Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it! We're rich!
Yay! Ah, thank fuck. No. Where the fuck are we going?
Robbing people with a six gun.
I fought the law, and the law can kiss my ass.
Awesome. So we got away with it. We got lots of money and stuff. Funny was real. Yep. Awesome. Time for another cutscene. And then we'll start. It's taking too fucking long.
Well, how much is it? A little over $2 million. For split. Holy mother God.
Once everything settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers. Boy, ain't no hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
Sure? Cause 2 of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with.
Mm-hmm.
This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again.
Mm-hmm.
Over any of us. Vouloir, c'est pouvoir, eh?
Vouloir, c'est pouvoir.
Well, well, well.
Oh, man, man himself.
There he is. Oh, and look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit.
It'll be my pleasure.
Judge, he told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. Mm-hmm. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. You don't mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
Let's see if you're gonna handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that?
Trying to get some corn whiskey? Make you a man.
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. You all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you give us something off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Oh, yeah. Someone's gonna get right.
Hey, fill me up. Know something, Lincoln? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. She shouldn't have said no.
Oh, fuck! What the fuck, man? That was the quickest
game
ever.
Where the fuck you think you're going?
No, no! Fucking Whitey.
Fucking niggas.
Come on, grab that bag, let's go.
Not cool.
No. When I got to Sammy's, the whole place was burning.
Shit.
I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine Providence? Or something else.
Didn't he get shot in the head?
Regan!
When I was pulling Lincoln out of the fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano.
Mm-hmm. And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit brother, Lou. Look. Enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn right I did.
Yeah, he got grazed by a point blank bullet there. Always happens. So, yeah. Well, look, he's got a beard now.
The men you're gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. Mm-hmm. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough.
Well, George has to go as well, so.
I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln.
Fuck George, it's a douche.
Nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything.
Mm-hmm.
Watch as I take it all away from him.
One-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Who's this asshole?
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek. Not fight back. Problem is that don't work. Not in the real world.
When raindrops fall, you feel low.
Mm-hmm.